Dracula, how are you feeling today?
Good.
Why doesn't he walk into the ring with a bunch of bats? Either people dressed as bats or real life bats.
We got Rick Meridian on it.
So okay.
Next entrance, we'll see.
Hey, 25 dancers dressed as bats. What do you think about that?
For Halloween night?
No, for every night.
Like Ryan Garcia came out with a girl and have them dressed as bats?
Yes. Catwoman or something. The Count Dracula. He could throw cereal into the crowd. Count Dracula. You like that cereal?
A lot of marketing options. Plenty of marketing options.
Let me ask you guys. Canelo says he'll fight Benavidez. 150 to 200 million. It's very realistic. It could happen in Saudi.
200 million?
What do you mean? Tank did that with Pacquiao. Mayweather did that with Pacquiao. Mayweather did that. I think Tank could do that with anybody in Saudi too. If he brings the eyeballs, so why not Canelo?
I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm not paying the money, so I want to see it. Where the money's
I think it's realistic.
Yeah, cool.
Saudis are paying that kind of money.
Yeah, for both of them.
Yeah, that would be great. Who wins the fight?
I'll say Benavidez. Probably younger.
50-50, I don't know.
Who do you got?
The fans are the winners. Who wins? Canelo or Benavidez? Canelo, why?
I think he's just more skillable.
What do you think about, they're talking about Gervonta Davis's card, Tank against Frank Martin, Benavidez against Buzdik, and Ryu against Dos Santos.
That's a good card.
That's like old school.
Yeah.
So wait, who wins those three fights?
I got Ryu, Benavidez, and Tank.
What do you guys think?
Ryo,
Benavidez and Buzdik? The tall Ukrainian kid that Robbie used to train in Oxnard, Alex Buzik, the nail.
Oh yeah.
He's good.
Yeah.
Former champion.
Benavidez. His hunger is high right now. He's looking for a lot of attention.
He's training a boxer gym in Miami. He's looking phenomenal.
Yeah.
What about Ryu rematch?
Ryu? And the rematch with him?
Dos Santos.
He knocked him out, right? Yeah. I don't know. I think Ryo's really good.
He is.
He just had that one little lapse. Right?
It happens.
He avenged it, right?
He avenged the other one,
yeah,
which he won.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Okay, Frank Martin and Tank, your prediction?
Tank probably stops him, you know?
I gotta go with Tank.
Are you high on Frank Martin? I don't know.
One of the best 135 pounders in the world, undefeated. Yeah. 20-0, 10 knockouts, 12 knockouts.
Yeah, I'm not hating him.
Tank is so. He's so powerful.
Hey,
he's to get
really quick, Pita. I want people to see your face after working mitts with Virgil. It doesn't look like you were having fun in there. Right? Virgil, it doesn't look like he was having fun in there.
Me.
How hard does he hit? Like what?
Hard.
No, compared to like
nah.
A 75 pounder, a cruiserweight, a heavyweight.
It's fucking heavy.
You feel it, every even with the shield.
Yeah.
Why?
No, the body shots are good. That fucking shield is, good. You don't feel anything with that.
But the wrist.
Yeah.
Your dad's elbow is messed up.
Yeah, you feel that. That shit hurts.
You can't teach power, right?
No.
So what happens if you're Terrence Crawford and Virgil lands on you a big shot?
If you're Terrence Crawford and Virgil lands, if he lands a clean shot at anybody, they're probably going to sleep. But that's hard too. Terrence Crawford's a great fighter.
Terrence Crawford wants the winner of Tzu and Fondora. So who's he gonna fight?
I think Tim Tzu.
Tim Tzu beats Fondora?
I think so. Tim Tzu's a bad motherfucker.
But Tim Tzu was getting ready for a 5'8 orthodox. He's fighting
I know, but that's why he's gangster.
This is a better fight, though.
Yeah, two belts on the line.
This is more intriguing.
He was going to kill Keith Thurman.
Well, I don't know about that. Keith Thurman's never been killed. Keith Thurman's never been killed. No, I don't know. I gave
50-50.
Shout out to Keith Thurman, to Coach K. They're the homies. But so does Tim Tzu let me in the gym, too.
Tim Tzu's
a good dude.
Yeah, good.
Shout out to Tim Tzu. I'm happy for him.
I think he's going to do the same thing with Fondora. Fondora's younger, more fresh. He's a little more active. I think he'll put up a better fight than Thurman, but I think he stopped both of them.
What do you think about Bill Haney saying that Shakur brings nothing to the table? Shakur is a bigger fighter than his son.
Yeah, I don't think he's...
Three division champ?
I think he's more difficult to fight, I think, but Haney's more accomplished.
In what?
He said he's
the undisputed champ.
Beating Kambosos, you do not get credit for that.
He beat Lomachenko.
He lost to Loma. Did he beat Lomachenko or no?
No.
I
mean,
did he beat... Hey, really quick.
My lips say it's different. My pockets say different, but...
What'd you bet on?
I bet on Loma.
You bet on Loma?
Yeah.
I thought he won.
So
you thought Loma won?
Yeah.
I told you. And I've never gone back to rewatch it to score, but...
But that
either way, he won. Either way, he won. And then he beat Kambosos the two times. He beat that one. He beat Regis. And a complete shutout. So you got to give him his credit, man. So
how come his tickets aren't selling in New York? From what I'm seeing, there's
who knows? Maybe they are.
No,
they're gonna be. Yeah, he's from Oakland. Ellie just don't like him.
No, I'm just reporting.
But his tickets aren't selling. What the fuck? Who cares?
You can't tell me it's his era. His dad says this is the Devin Haney era. Is it the Devin Haney era?
I don't believe that either. But he's a bad dude. He's a gangster.
Okay, you know Dracula beat him in amateurs.
Oh, you fought Devin in amateurs?
Yeah.
Did you beat him?
Yeah.
How'd you beat him? How were you able to chase him? He moves very good.
The amateur judging is way different, so he wasn't like trying to stay in and fight, though. And I was obviously the aggressor, so
he also beat Shakur.
Yeah, no, I saw some of those fights.
So who does he fight? Do you know he's at 122, right?
26.
Okay, so Inui Neri, who wins? And then Inui moves up to 26 and fights Dracula.
Ooh, yeah.
You're gonna knock him out? You don't need a belt.
Belt's the. Okay,
him and Ray Vargas. Do you like that fight?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
What happens with you and Ray Vargas?
Again, any 126, I'm coming after.
Who's he signed with?
Top Rank.
So they don't have Ray. Who do they have at 26?
Anybody? Everybody else.
Okay, so you could be champion in one fight.
Yeah, Espinosa,
but I think Ray Vargas, I think, is a free agent, so they can negotiate.
Okay, so he could pick up three belts.
Yeah. Oh, four, all four.
Yeah.
Ford is Raymond Ford?
He's not top rank, is he?
Top rank.
He's
in top rank.
Since when? I thought he was with Eddie Hearn. Oh, shit.
Wasn't it?
Yeah, but he's with Matrix.
Oh, no, you're right. No, I was thinking of the other guy. They signed the other guy right before.
Yeah.
I bet. But yeah, but they obviously worked for that fight. Fuck it. Maybe they could do that.
I like when promoters work with each other. We get big fights.
There's nothing but good. He's in the perfect position with the right promoter that has the guys.
And he's very talented.
That's what you want. You want to be with the guy that has the guy that you can potentially fight for world titles. And not just world titles, they have the big money fight too, eventually next year in Inoue.
I like that.
Their goal should, obviously, is win a world title and then get the Inoue fight next year.